my name is Nancy Goldman, and I am head of the Film Library and Study Center at the University of California, Berkeley Art Museum and Pacific Film Archive. And I've been there for many, many years. My department is responsible for collections of books, periodicals, clipping files of reviews, press kits and other ephemera, as well as stills and posters. We also catalog and provide research access to BAMPFA's film collection of some 17,000 prints, including feature films, documentaries, and experimental films. We do, in fact, have a very nice collection of Eastern European animation, not too much from Albania, but one day, hopefully, we'll get more. And in addition to managing all those collections, I'm responsible for digital imaging of stills and, of all media really at the museum. Here in Albania, which I've very much enjoyed being here, it's been a really interesting experience. I have been teaching cataloging and documentation classes and mainly concentrating on some of the new standards that have been developed in Europe for moving image cataloging. And it's been a great experience, and thank you for welcoming me to your country.